Okay, we're going to video the sewer line. After cleanouts and repair has been done to the sewer line, we're going to go all the way to the main. We also cleaned the sewer line as well. Okay, here we are. We're running some water. We flushed, got the shower going. Water's draining good. We're going to go ahead and pull back. Okay, we're gonna go from the clean out to the house now. Check the sewer line. Here we are up into the house. I'm gonna go about 15 feet or so. Everything looks real good, clean there. Go ahead and pull back. The only recommendation I have is to snake the sewer line every 1 to 2 years per Colorado Springs Utilities for preventative maintenance.